Today, I'm really excited to be here and share with you the latest innovation from Belden. This is a brand new connectivity system that we call REVConnect. REVConnect, R-E-V, stands for reliable, easy, and versatile. This is what the final product looks like. In essence, what we have is a cable that's inserted into a jack. When I remove the cable from that jack, I now have what we call the core. This core consists of cable, a cable management bar, and a contact, a cap. On that cap, we have gold-plated piercing contacts. Those piercing contacts result in a much better yield on terminations. This piercing contact technology will result in less than 1% initial failures, which from an installation standpoint means that the technician will not have to do reworks and reterminations. So when we build the core, we take a finished cable and we strip the jacket off the cable. If there is a spline or separator and ripcord, we sever those as well. We wind up with something that looks like this. We apply the cable manager onto the end of the cable like that. There is, in fact, slots that it goes into, and there is a color code rotation, but it's very simplistic, simply meaning that we have to put the white conductor on the outside of that cable manager. On top of that, a cap is then snapped on. That cap that's snapped on then is then inserted in a simple tool, what we call the REVConnect tool. What I do is I simply snap the cap on it. That cap is now on there. Then I simply insert it. There's only two ways that you can orient it in the tool to get it in the tool. I'm going to push it into the tool as I do so, and then I'm one crimp, and all four of my pairs are severed. And now I have a finished core. Let's move on to the V for versatility. So as I mentioned, category 5E, 6A, even category 8, unshielded, shielded, bonded pair, non-bonded pair, doesn't matter. The same process works on all of the above. But picture this, you're on a job and you have to abandon that job for whatever reason due to time constraints. You can leave the job with the cores already intact and come back and at the 11th hour decide whether you want to make that a jack or, surprise, you can make that a plug. So for those of you who are doing a lot of audio video applications or wireless access points or IP cameras where a particular drop might be construed as a direct access type connection as opposed to a jack, now you have the flexibility of making it a plug when you so desire as opposed to a jack. That's what we mean by REVConnect, reliable, easy, versatile. The beauty here is that we have the traditional Belden high-performing reliable solutions and yet and very friendly for you, my installation contractor friends. We will reduce your reworks, we will enhance your termination process, and at the same time, improve performance.